guys, thank you for that. And thank you, Tim Cook, for sharing your thoughts and insights with us. Now it's our end of conference, Raise the Roof special moment. Please welcome to the stage the winner of this year's Silicon Valley Entrepreneur Lifetime Achievement Award, a man who has revolutionized the role of technology in business, whose innovations have created value on an extraordinary scale, the unique, remarkable, and utterly without equal, Mr. Ravi Majumdar.
Brad, thank you. Many, many years ago, in a village called Chargaon, in the state of Madhya Pradesh in India, a boy sat under a nimbu tree, a lemon tree, and dreamed of the world beyond the distant hills that lay at the very boundary of his vision. I was that boy. I had that dream. I made that journey. I look out across the room and I know who you are. Men and women who risk all they have to turn a crazy, beautiful new idea into an achieved reality. To turn a startup into a thriving business and a thriving business into a global brand. I never gave advice. Well, just this once. Never stay still. Be as restless as the wind. Don't wait to be disrupted. Be your own disruptor. And never, never ever allow yourself to fall into the deepest and most dangerous trap of all. Never be comfortable. Okay. He needs to have that document finalized today. Tell him no. Those changes are not negotiable. No. Nor is the deadline. It happens tonight. Yes. Good. Later.
Sir.
Michael.
Sorry about the turbulence coming over. Crosswinds over the approach and a weather system as we came over the Atlantic. I did what I could to steady.
Michael, don't apologize for what you can't control. I trust you with my life.
Thank you, sir. Appreciate that. Mr. Henderson is waiting outside.
Welcome to London. How was the trip?
We took off. I worked. We landed. Where's the car?
Security alert. No private cars allowed airside.
Not even for the private jet terminal?
Ravi, not even for you. It's this way.
Disgraceful. Demand a discount. Better still, let's sue. No, let's buy the airport. How is Anya?
Not good. Not good at all. She's been having...
Oh, sorry. I have to take this. Jan? No. No. Tell his people that... He doesn't accept the deal is off. Just say that.
Here we are.
Okay, let's just bring this together. The buyback of Quantum Flight shares is almost complete. One last investor to bring on board, right? David, good evening.
Good evening, sir. Hope you had a good flight.
No, David is my driver. I'm at the airport. Jan, you need to hear this. Tomorrow everything must be ready. We're going to take Quantum Flight into private ownership. Good. Sorry, Anya. You were saying?
Painkillers, palliative care, no further treatment. We're in the last days.
Do the children know?
She wanted to see you first.
Right. Action that. Make the calls.
Sure. Em and the team have the house ready.
Mayfair or Hampstead?
Mayfair, closer to the hospital.
Sorry, I have to take this. Yan? Yes. Yes. Go for it.
Mr. Majumdar?
Yes.
Harriet Lincoln.
How is she?
Not well. When did you last see her?
3 years ago. We are separated. Have been for many years now.
I ask because you will see a change. Her condition is unkind in its effects.
Options for treatment? Other interventions, alternative therapies, whatever it costs. Whatever sum of money is needed.
Mr. Majumdar, in clinical practice, there comes a time when the only option is palliative care. Your wife has only days, perhaps hours, to live.
I do not accept situations in which there are no options. There are always options.
How long have you been married?
32 years.
Would you like to see her?
Ravi?
Hello, Anya.
It's really you. Such dreams. I've been having such dreams. You came.
Yes, of course. My one and only wife. Mother of my children. My Anya.
Not always yours, was I? And you weren't always mine.
No. Is the music too loud?
No. I asked. They found it for me. Don't you recognize? Our three-tier wedding. Once in India for your family. Once in Prague for me. And once in London.
Just for show.
Ravi, what a show we were. How much we spent.
Money. Only money.
This was playing in Prague. At our reception in the castle. All over now.
No. Never over.
I remember. The first time I ever heard your name.
I had seen your photograph in Vogue.
And you tracked me down.
And sent a letter.
Saying that I was beyond question.
The most beautiful woman on the planet. And that...
We had to meet.
And we did. And you were. And you still are.
Says you. How many times have we told each other that story? How many times? And all that was all just surface and show. And then we got to know each other.
And to love each other. My princess.
My tiger. And even though we grew and changed and grew apart and changed, it was good. Ravi, it was good.
Yes. Oh, yes. The best.
Make the children come. Make them come. Ravi.
Mm. We hope you enjoyed this preview. To continue listening to this audiobook on Google Play Books, use the link in the video description.